We have more breaking news now. We're going to remain in DeKalb County. A 15-year-old boy expected to be okay after being shot in a Chick-fil-A parking lot. DeKalb County police say it occurred at the location on Turner Hill Road in Stonecrest. He was taken to the hospital and treated there. No word yet on what led up to that shooting.